It's Armenia. First of all, Nagorno-Karabakh for several thousand years is populated by indigenous Armenian people. And by the way, Artsakh name is aged for several thousand years.
Yeah, Prime Minister,
Second,
Prime Minister, we can't go through thousands of years of your history. What we can do is address the realities of today. The UN General Assembly, as you
well
know,
hang on.
The UN General Assembly has adopted a resolution which quite clearly, quote, demands the immediate, complete, unconditional withdrawal of all Armenian forces from the occupied territories of the Republic of Azerbaijan. Now, that's from the UN General Assembly. Under international law, your forces are a force of occupation. You choose to go there and talk about that territory being yours. You clearly are not a peacemaker.